This is a cold start of my 1975 5 horsepower Briggs and Stratton engine. I kind of have a cold today, but I'm kind of getting over it. Gas. Yeah, not a lot. Hasn't been started in about a week. Full choke. Give it a pull. My recoil is kind of slow at going in. Helps if I give it a bit of a bang. Wow, has it ever slowed today?